Papago Indians. They're now called Tohono O'odham Indians. And this music was found on the reservation in the early 1900s on wax cylinders that had been recorded by the Native Americans there. But it's very influenced by Mexico, so and Germany and other places. I think we're going to play a Swedish tune, and we're going to get you involved here. So we call it the Swedish jumping dance, and you'll see what we do and just jump up. It feels good. And if you can't get up, raise your hands up.
You can even chair jump.
You can chair jump. Very much fun. Are we ready? Good job. I'm playing without gloves now. It's very difficult.
No se lo des a nadie, cielito lindo.